with someone who was one of the featured artists. Not one of the competitors, one of the featured artists, which means he's on another level than was competing. My man Grand Centennial is in the building.
Yeah, it's Grand Centennial. Everybody kind of get that, you know, but it's all good.
Oh, that's just me and my GED.
No, it's all good.
he's in the building performing tonight. Tell me a little bit about yourself, where you're from, a little bit of background history.
Yeah, I've been on the scene for about 15 years, you know what I'm saying? Originally out of Philly, doing my thing. You know, and I kind of move around with the time. I move here, I move there, I do what I do, you know. Really don't get too much into the competition thing. I've done that back in the days, you know what I'm saying? I'm more advanced, more moving into promoting and distributing my own stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I'm an up-and-coming artist, doing what I need to do to be successful.
So what can we expect tonight? You're going to get on the stage, you're going to show these competitors what it's like to be a veteran?
Yeah, you know, it's like running with dogs, when you get up, you end up with fleas. But the bottom line is, you know what I'm saying, it ain't about showing them nothing. It's about just continuing to do what I do, and that's network and perform and give a good show.
My man Grand Centennial's in the building. You're going to check his performance out later. You're going to see why he's a veteran in the game, why he's here featuring and not competing. I'm the hero, Super Tim. You in the cypher. In the streets, Philly Mike's tournament. You know, it's all right there at thecypherdmv.com.